Beautiful start for Mudslide Wicked, who's headed off for the early lead. Drawn to Money and Jade's Jelly away in the top flight. Gibby's Gem on the far outside works over to fourth. Summer Sangria is in traffic and a bit headstrong while fifth early. A length and a half in front of Main Attraction, who's next toward the rail. In between horses, Royal Jewel, Roman City is out wide. Then My First Ex-Wife ahead of Pivotal Woman. Stormy Derby Day is at the inside, second last, and the trailer is La Vexia. Around the far turn they go, Mudslide Wicked with the advantage. Jade's Jelly looking for racing room down toward the inside. Summer Sangria four wide and moving up now. Dropping back is Gibby's Gem trying to run home as Royal Jewel. Main Attraction is next and Roman City hunts racing room. Weaving into the clear is Roman City five wide. Top of the lane. They haven't got to Mudslide Wicked yet. Mudslide Wicked an eighth of a mile from home and two on top. Ducking to the inside, Jade's Jelly starts to make ground. Mudslide Wicked, Jade's Jelly. Jade's Jelly has now come on to take the lead for Castellano. Jade's Jelly is in front. Mudslide Wicked is second. Main Attraction is third. Then Roman City.